live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we share respect, share responsibility, share safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag. And now let's say our Union Canal Creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. You may be seated. Good morning. Today is Monday, September 19, 2022. It is day two on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by AJ Kendig
and Jennifer Hunt. Today's lunch is chicken tenders, mashed potatoes, and or gravy, mixed vegetables, fresh fruit and vegetable bar, and milk. On the salad bar is an uncrustable old man's fingernails. Or if that doesn't sound good to you for some reason, you can also get an Anytimer's Munchable pack. Of course, you can get an Anytimer's Munchable pack. You can get it anytime you want. Well, as long as it's on a Monday, Wednesday, or Friday during normal lunch hours. We would like to wish a happy birthday to Kate Batdorf. We would like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's staff draws our attention. All girls Cedar Crest Youth Softball is holding a Cedar Crest Youth Softball clinic on Saturday, September 24th for all students in grades kindergarten through 8.
Oh, how wonderful. I've always wanted to learn how to play softball.
Well, if you'd like to register, the first thing you'll need is $35.
Oh, $35? Let's see if I have that. Okay, so is there anything else that I need?
Yeah, you're also going to need to bring your own glove.
Oh, well, that makes sense. Can't play softball without a glove, right? And that's everything, then.
Nope, you also need to bring your own bat.
Oh, alright. I mean, I guess I see why what with the stock market tanking and everything. Now, that's the last thing I need to bring, right?
Not quite. You're also going to need to provide your own helmet.
Oh, for love of my own helmet, too? Really? All right. Fine. Here. Now, there's nothing else I am required to bring along, right? Oh, please tell me you're joking.
No, I'm not joking, but relax. This is the last one is easy.
Okay, well, that's good to hear. What's the last thing I need to bring?
You just need to bring along your own water.
My own water?
Yep, your own water. Why? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Oh, nothing's wrong. I was just making sure that was what you said. Here you go. And that's it?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, cool. I can't wait to play softball.
Yeah, softball.
Hey, is everything all right?
Well, it was just, you know, I was sort of looking forward to the part where you say you don't have water for some ridiculous reason. and then I tell you that you can't play softball, and then you walk off with the sad music playing.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, but yeah, I guess not this time.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Maybe tomorrow we can do it.
Wait, did you say tomorrow?
Yeah, we can maybe do it a bit tomorrow. Why?
Oh, well, I hate to be the one to have to tell you this, AJ, but this is the last day for the softball announcement. Restoration is due today.
It is?
Yeah, and even if it wasn't, we aren't going to be hosting 2 days in a row.
So I'm never going to see you walk off to the sad music?
I'm afraid not.
Oh, I get it.
Well, that was sad. Well, any other news? Attention all youth field hockey players. Tomorrow night is youth field hockey night at Cedar Crest High School. Come support your Lady Falcons at the Cedar Crest Field hockey game with free entry, free gifts, and free prizes. At the fun starts at 6:45 p.m. For more information, grab one of these flyers down. That's not how you spell support. Oh my goodness.
I'm back.
Good.
All right, now, where were we? Bus driver of the month is, attention all students, get ready to pick your favorite bus driver. The bus driver of the month. Who will win? Will it be Becky from bus 25, or perhaps Lisa from bus 28? Or maybe, just maybe, it will be the bus driver who has the most students on his or her bus. Since all of you are probably just going to vote for your own bus driver. Since you don't know your way to know any of the other bus drivers are at their job. But in any event, stay tuned for more information on how you can vote for Bus Driver of the Month.
Well, you may have noticed a few unfamiliar faces walking around our school this year. And no, it's not because we've been groping doors open, you silly goose. It's because you have some brand new faculty members here at Union Canal. So we thought we would introduce you to them the only way you know how, by forcing them against their will to do the weather. Let's see who's up first.
It's new faculty / returning faculty / student teacher meteorologist week here on Good Morning Union Canal. Today's meteorologist, Mrs. Anderson.
Good morning, Union Canal. I'm Mrs. Anderson, and I am the new reading intervention teacher. The weather forecast for today is sunny and high 80s. Make it a great one.
Thanks, Mrs. Anderson. New faculty / returning faculty / student teacher meteorologist week is brought to you by the Weather Channel. I mean, have you looked out there? Wow, am I right? The Weather Channel.
Thanks, Mrs. Anderson. And make sure you tune in tomorrow to find out who our next new meteorologist is for AJ Kendall and all of us here at Good Morning Union Canal. I'm Jennifer Hahn reminding you to stop and think again. Have a great day.
Jazzy Santa.